So it's a Tuesday today, and yes, I'm starting my week on Tuesday because yesterday, which was Monday, I literally woke up and got my period. So Monday was cancelled for me. I was like, I am not getting out of my bed. I was literally in my bed the whole day. I was binge watching Maxton Hall. Yes, it's my new favorite series. They've just released like one season, which has like 6 episodes. I already watched it and I rewatched it again yesterday. And yeah, I was watching How I Met Your Mother and I was eating and I was just basically in my bed. It was a holiday for me. And today I feel much, much better. Just got out of the shower and I'm super hungry. I kept like some chia seeds with milk and oats in the refrigerator. So I'll get that, put in some fruits and eat that. Okay, breakfast is ready. It doesn't look very aesthetic today, but it tastes yum. And this is what I'm currently having like almost twice or thrice a week. And I'll put the recipe up on the screen. You all can take a screenshot. It's super easy to make. Also, my to-do list for the day is like a little too big. It is concerning. So I hope I'm like able to complete it, because yesterday I didn't do anything. So today I have to do extra work. This is yum. I'm telling you, try it. Oh, did I tell you that my sister is coming to visit me? And she's coming in like a bit. Yeah, it's gonna be fun with her. And for now, I'll just eat this, try to complete my to-do list, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Hello.
So my sister's here, and I was just, you know, talking to her, and I was doing my work, and now we are just getting ready because I'm taking her for like a dinner, and yeah, it's gonna be a cute, nice dinner. Right now, I have just shot like one reel, and I did very light, minimal, little bit of makeup, because I don't know if you all can see it or not, but my skin has been so weird lately. Firstly, these two pimples, plus there's like some sort of allergic reaction that's happening on my forehead, even here. I really hope it gets fixed. It's gonna be fine. My skin's gonna be glowing, clear, clean, fine. All the positive skin affirmations I'm gonna narrate and chant. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna change my outfit and we're gonna leave, I think, in an hour. I'll show you all my outfit. So this is my outfit for the dinner, this top. It has like roses all over. Then my bag. Basic, I carry this everywhere. And then I'm wearing this skirt. It literally has like a slit and these heels, and that's it. I think I wore a very similar outfit in Singapore, but like the skirt was shorter. But yeah, I think it's very dinner appropriate. Also, my hair is just not cooperating, so I've tied them. Happy Wednesday. I'm literally in my bathroom because I like woke up a while ago and now I'm just gonna take a shower. So I thought I'll quickly show you all like my shower products at the moment. Someone on Instagram asked me that show your shower routine, but I will show you all the products I'm currently using. So this is the face wash that I'm using. It's like empty almost. I love it. A detan face wash. And for my body, I use the Dove bar soap. So that's the first thing I use to wash my body. And then I'm using this Nykaa body wash. It's the Wanderlust Japanese Cherry Blossom Shower Gel. I'm not really using any body scrub at the moment, but I do love the Dove one a lot. That's the one I mostly use. Now for my hair, wait. So this is the combo that I'm currently using for my hair. It's the Redken Acidic Bonding Concentrate Shampoo and Conditioner. I also have their leave-in conditioner, so I use all three together. I am also using the Love Beauty Planet Olive Oil something shampoo and their hair mask. That's also really good. It really repairs your hair damage. And this one also makes your hair so soft, so good. And even the leave-in conditioner is just so nice if you're styling your hair. Right now my hair looks so bad, so I think I have to do like a proper, you know, shampoo, conditioner, mask kind of a situation. Oh, for my hair mask, wait. I'm using the best hair mask possible. This is the hair mask that I am using. It's the Fino hair mask. It is so good. Wait, it's almost over. I've used it so much. Anik got it for me from Tokyo. I don't know where can I find this in India, but I am gonna literally restock on this one. It makes your hair buttery soft, so shiny, like I can't explain it to you all. It is so good. It's worth the hype. It's like number one hair mask in Japan, and it deserves that kind of a hype, trust me. I think I've covered all the shower related products that I'm currently using. Now let me just quickly take a shower. About my skincare, because you all know my skin is acting up a little, so I'm not following my usual, you know, skincare routine, especially for my face. Also, I have to fix my hair. I think I'm gonna use a Dyson today because I've not been heat styling since past 2 or 3 washes, so today is the day. Firstly, I'm gonna use like a Tresemme heat protecting serum, and I have a new product. So it's this Olaplex number 6, and it's like a leave-in styling treatment. And I do have this leave-in conditioner as well from Redken, but I don't know, I wanna try this one. Okay guys, hair is hairing because okay, this is so good. I think I have to give the credit to this product because this was the only new product that I tried today, and the way my hair feels, the way they look, yeah, I like it. Also, my AC started leaking, so there's like water everywhere. Happy Wednesday to me. I'm going out with my sister. We have to do like a few things, very little errands that we have to run, and I'm not taking my camera because the battery is a little low, so I'll just put it on charge and go there, and I'll see you in a bit. Also, I look so different with my specs on. I realized it right now. Okay, anyways, good morning guys. I just woke up. Firstly, happy Thursday. Yeah, it's Thursday. Okay, a little bit about what happened yesterday. So y'all saw that I went out with my sister, and it was so hot. It was melting hot. My head started spinning. It started hurting. I also have migraine. So I literally got back home and I slept. I crashed, and then I woke up after a while. I ate, I posted my reel, and then at 9 p.m. I slept again. So yesterday was not that eventful because this heat is getting to me, like physically getting to me. But anyways, today I don't have much to do. I have to shoot my organic reels, and yeah, we'll see what else happens. I genuinely thought this week was gonna be more fun, but it's just so hot, and I'm still recovering from my college stuff. My college only ended like 5 days back or 6 days back. So yeah, I'm just like, you know what, let me take it slow at least for a week or two, and then I'm gonna do all the summer stuff. I will obviously take you all with me whenever I'm doing whatever I'm doing. For this video, I feel like it's fine if it's just me talking, doing a little bit of things here and there. I hope you all enjoy it though. It's so hot and my AC stopped working. What is happening? God, why would you do that to me? Also, that's just like medicine. So I need to get my eyebrows done. So you all know this is my journaling diary, and this is where, you know, I write in all my manifestations, all the things that I know are happening to me, are gonna happen to me. Everything I write in here, it's just gonna come true. That's the intention I write everything in this diary with. I hope you all can read it. Today I'm in like that mood to, you know, write some things, put my intentions out there
to the universe. So I haven't been consistent with my manifestations. The reason why I was not consistent was because so much was happening and I was actually not able to write with good intentions. But now I think I'm in that space where I know that if I'm writing something in my mind, it's already come true. And that's exactly the vibe. That's exactly, you know, the aura with which you want to write your manifestations. Milk, cheese, chia seeds, these are apples, broccoli, iced tea, rice, capsicum, tomatoes, butter. This is my absolute favorite chili oil, potatoes, and some cucumbers. That's it. Thanks for watching my grocery haul. A midweek grocery restock is what has been done right now. I just shot a reel where I recreated Leah Hilton's makeup look. She got like viral on TikTok and I have been like, you know, subscribed to her channel on YouTube. So I love her on YouTube and I recreated this signature look of hers. Let me know what you all think. And yeah, I think now I'm gonna just shoot like a few more fashion reels. And I really like this makeup look. I think it's suiting me. You all rate this look out of 10 in the comments. For a shoot. Hello.
Yo.
Finally, Anik has made an appearance in my vlog. Have a busy day today and it's gonna be good, it's gonna be great, it's gonna be fine. Even though I woke up to again these rashes, I don't know what's happening. I need to like go and see a doctor, but we are not gonna talk about this first thing in the morning. Okay, so I am shooting for a brand right now. So I'm going to the studio, I'll do the shoot, then I have to attend an event, then I have to work, and then I have to attend another event. And yeah, that's gonna be the flow for today. So I think out of all the days, this day is gonna be a little bit more productive and fun and outgoing. Also, I forgot it's Friday today, so happy Friday. Let's get ready. Also, this is what I'm wearing. It's literally a night suit. I'm just getting ready. It's like a makeup reel. I'm using this to slick back my head.
Anik, say hi.
Anik has already said hi. Guys, this is my outfit. I am loving my jewelry today, like this neck piece, these rings, also my hand bracelets. I'll just put up the name of the businesses who sent these to me. I love gold jewelry so much and I wear it all the time. I might just get my head like hair washed and blow dried in the mall because the event I'm going to is in Jio World Drive. See, even the events there just call me. So like, lucky me. The first meal that I'll have today will be lunch, which is so not me. I'm in this mall again. That's where the event is happening, guys.
And that's why we started with skincare, because I know initially people find that's not something I've spoken about.
It's looking cute.
Really?
Yeah.
It's looking better like
this. No, it's looking cute that way. Okay, cute. Hi. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Lunch time. This is tropical tempeh and it's good. It's not great, but it's good. This one is literally working. He's on a meeting. Thank you. red hair. Nothing beats that. This is literally my fourth change of the day. This is my outfit, this black top, these denims, this bag. And yeah, I'm mixing metals. My earrings are silver, my other jewelry is gold, and we clicked such amazing pictures. Black and black. We're gonna go up. We are a little early, but it's fine. It's good to show up early. And yeah.
So what are we doing right now?
Nothing. We were just talking. It's been 30 minutes. We were just talking. I think now it's gonna start. We'll eat something.
Isn't that good? We are spending quality time.
Oh, now you, I'll not include this.
Hi.
Guys, this is the sunscreen I've tried. This is their body spray. They have given me a sun stick that I'm really excited to try. What are you saying?
She's always vlogging.
Give it. Y'all are making appearance in my vlog, like a lot of people are just gonna think that y'all are the only friends I have, which is true.
Which is true.
Yes, true. Everyone try drink and buy. Guys, we bought the matching bags.
Matching bags ever.
Matching bags. This is the one that Kanj got.
And Satlu.
Yeah. Oh.
Satlu's not here,
but it's fine. We got it for her. Yeah. Yum.
Good morning guys, happy Saturday. You all saw yesterday was so much fun. I did so many things. I was shooting, attending events, hanging out with friends. It was so much fun. But the minute I got home, my skin was burning. I had rashes all over my face. I was crying the whole night because even right now, it's just, I don't know what has happened to my skin. It's not behaving. So I've booked the dermat appointment for 1 o'clock today and I'm gonna go there because I'm scared. Like, I'm genuinely scared and I know it's gonna be fine and everything will work out. And I just freaked out yesterday and like, I had such a beautiful day, but then my night was horrible because I was just crying and crying because it was just burning. And I don't know, man, like, who put nazar on my skin, bro? Like, God will not spare you, for real. But anyways, so now I'm just gonna have my breakfast, I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna go to the dermat, see what's the thing, what's happening, and that's how my weekend is gonna look like. So just thought I'll update you all. Also, I feel like I've gotten better at vlogging just because of this particular weekly vlog, because earlier, yeah, I was just vlogging my days and everything was fun and all, but like this vlog, this weekly vlog in particular, has been so real. It is as real as my life could get. So I'm kind of proud of myself. And yeah, I think I'll vlog my Sunday as well because I did not vlog my Monday. So I'll do that. And yeah, for now I think I'm hungry. So literally in the same position as before, but I went to the dermat and he said that it's a skin allergy that has happened. It's like some sort of reaction that has happened on my face, and he has given like a gel and also like a medicine. And yeah, he said it should be fine in a week. Trust me when I say this, even when I'm like touching my face even a little, it's feeling so bumpy and so weird and grainy. And I don't know how to explain it to you all, but like, I freak out every time I, you know, something happens on my face, on my body, on my hair. I don't know, I just freak out completely. So since I've been back from, you know, the dermat, I literally slept again. It's a Saturday and me and my sister literally slept, and now we woke up and we're gonna have dinner. Anik might come here and we might chill a little because tomorrow he's going to Turkey for like 15 days with his family. I don't know why I keep updating you all about his whereabouts, but never mind. I've just told you all. So that's that. We'll see, guys. I don't know, today wasn't that eventful either. You all can see, like, in a week some days are so much fun, so hectic, three things in a day, and some days I'm just like nothing to do. So maybe next week is gonna be a little more fun. I'll try to do more summer activities.
Yeah, I have to make like a summer bucket list, but like May is already over. So is June and July monsoon or is it summer? First, clear my confusion, please.
Also, let me show you all a few things that came in the goodie bag that I got from the TRX 82 East event. And I did not really talk about it, but it was good. Like, I was so close to Deepika and she is gorgeous. She was radiating so much like beauty and I was so mesmerized. And yeah, I have not tried many products from the brand, but like they have given so many, so I will try now. So we have their lip stuff, it's their lip oil. We have a cleanser, a cutie pouch, this is some moisturizer. And this is, what is this? Oh, this is again their lip thing. Why have they given two lip things? Also, I'll give you all a better look at the bag that me, Kanchi, Ria and Satlu, we all got like a matching bag yesterday from All You Can Street. It's from a brand called Miss Nomer. And this is how she looks. It's so cute. It's so like summery, beachy. And I have like, I had my eyes on this bag for so long. And I like it a lot and I can't wait to, you know, carry this on a vacation. I am manifesting a summer vacation for myself. I have not planned anything as of yet, but I'm just waiting for like God to sort of bless me with a vacation. A surprise summer vacation is what I want for myself for 2024 summer. Now I will probably have my early dinner and then maybe at night we'll have some desserts. Made these noodles and she kind of messed up. They're not good, they don't taste good, they don't look good, and yeah, it's not good. BTS from the shoot that I'm doing right now, and yeah, that's the plan for my Sunday. This is what I'm wearing right now. It's for my shoot. Done shooting two reels, one or two more I'll shoot, but time for some mid-shoot snack, which is literally melted ice cream from yesterday. It was a McFlurry Lotus Biscoff. It's good, but it's like melted now. I wanna do an outro before I forget. Y'all saw I'm gonna watch the IPL right now and then I'm gonna sleep. Yeah, that's Sunday night for me. And yeah, like, thank you so much for watching my week in life. It's too much content and too much, I don't know, days. But let me know if you all want more such weekly vlogs. I would love to do them for you all. And yeah, bye.